know if I died today, I'd have a lot of unanswered questions of what heaven's like. Now I know what I'd like heaven to be inside my mind. So when I think about it, it's kind of like this.
84th Flight Production. Run, tell that. Run, tell that.
Yeah, now when I make it to heaven, will they ask me for my credit score? Or will they look past what I've done and let me through the door? Will mama feel no pain and daddy be able to fit into 32s a day? And can I watch over my little brother and big sister so they know I'm still with them? And will my grandma stop smoking? It's like the devil got a hold of a choking her. Will I get full up the place like the can big mama and grandma Helen used to make? Will somebody treat my girl like I should have? Will my son have a good dad? Someone to teach him how to ride a bike or fly a kite? When them other kids picking on him, teach him how to fight and show him to do the right thing. Just remember, Gabriel, that's why daddy gave you white wings. Now I got so many questions. My heaven isn't your heaven, so where are we headed? Does it look like the south side? Will we have barbecues in the summertime? Too, they got a lot of pretty girls, half country, half city girls. Yeah, you know how the hoe is. And I'm just trying to figure out if my friends are out living, will I ever be lonely? It's kinda crazy when you think about it. We actually don't know a thing about it. So I just wanna know when it's my turn to pass, that they can never say I didn't ask. I'm sorry if I'm rash, but I just really wanna know the answers. Like why my grandma had to die from cancer. Yeah, you couldn't tell me why I'm living, but at the same time, I probably wouldn't get it. All is forgiven, I'm hoping you forgive me. So when I make it to heaven, I will be sin free. Yeah, I know I got a lot of questions, right? But I really hope that's what my heaven's like. Yeah, I really hope that's what my heaven's like.
Heaven's paradise, and paradise is perfect. This ain't nothing like it. I marched on my 10 toes from the right to the left. Hospital bed, fighting from a knife to the chest. I might be the next. Life after death is what I crawled upon. I'm surprised today from overdosing on Parmesan where all is gone. I done made it to the crossroads. I guess your boy was heavenly sent, feeling boss mode. Looking down to my rounds, my three sisters and my son asking all of them to hold me down.
Hold me down.
I'm with the big dog now. Wow, but how? That's for the big dog trial. Lounge with a smile, waterfalls and heavenly clouds. Cool mist from the unknown angels steadily bowing down. Beautiful horses they surround. It's kinda hard to describe. When I was alive it was pain in my eyes, but since I've died I realized I ain't shed a tear, I ain't cried, I never lied. No negativity filled inside, that's the hell in life.